My childhood memory is about beating and rape and almost murder and stuff like that.
She's a survivor of human trafficking, a horrific crime happening close to home.
The U.S. is the number one destination for human trafficking as a crime. South Carolina is not immune.
The state's plan to stop it and why the feds are stepping in.
People don't want to admit it. It is happening in their backyards.
WIS investigates tonight at 5.